you're no stranger to rain. So go rest high on that mountain. The sun, your work on earth is done. Go to gathered round your grave to grieve. Wish I could see angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice sing. So go rest high.
Blind just a few more weary days and then I'll fly away to a land where joys will never end. I'll fly away, I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away in the morning when I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away, I'll fly away.
Hi, everybody. You didn't know I was still here, did you? Not really, but I want to honor a few of my friends. And those that are my friends, I hope you're not hurt, because I know I'm going to miss a few. Michelle Bryan, who has been my nurse at home for almost 6 years. 6 years. Thank you, Michelle, for all the things you've done for me. I love you, babe. Now, I would like to honor one of my very best friends. This guy has been in the woods with me, been out fishing with me, been out on the sea with me, and he's always watched out for me. Now that was Lewis Brackett. He knows Old and New Testament. And he has mentored me besides Pastor Bays and Pastor Bobuchin. I have learned so many things. That's why I was able to get so close to the Lord that I can do what I'm doing now. And in what I'm doing, I'm hoping that you will not think that I'm doing suicide, because I'm not. I just want to die naturally. And my doctor told me it would take about 2 weeks and then I can be with my Lord. So I'm just going to go to sleep naturally. Now, you take care, Lewis. I love you dearly. The next couple that I want to honor is Dick and Joan Taylor. Guys, I love you so dearly. And we used to go over to their house and have a Bible study every Thursday night and listen to the Gaither Trio and all the people that they brought in there. Oh, I tell you, I love these folks so very much. And I hope you're going to be all right, Dick, for a while. And by the way, I'm beating you to the Lord. Anyway, I want to honor you, Tiny, for being such a friend for so many years. I love you, guy. You take care. And that's Tiny. I'd like to honor two special ladies, and that is Ann Irwin and Lamita. I don't know her last name, but you know who I'm talking to, don't you, girls? Anyway, first of all, Ann Irwin would come up and read scripture to me and read out of her inspirational Bible. And we had a great, great time. Then Lamita I thank you for coming up and being with me and having such a good time with me. Thank you, ladies. You're wonderful. Now, my old-time buddy, Dick Bliley, used to work with me in the kitchen doing men's prayer breakfasts and doing all kinds of barbecues around. The one I remember the most, it is the old Texas barbecue we had in back of the church. Gary, I love you so dearly. You take care of my brother. And I beat you to heaven too. Anyway, now, I would love the church, all you those that love me, please pray and support my daughter, Kamina, and her children. Now, my Chrissy and Hop and their family, to pray for them. Because I love them all so very much. Now, last but not least, I want to praise you, Pastor Bass, for being my pastor all these late years and teaching our family how to live for Christ. And then, Pastor Boshin, you're such a wonderful guy, and I love your sermons. You put the frosting on the cake that helped me to make my decision, because I'm so close to the Lord because of both of you. Now, I want everybody to always pray for those gentlemen. And I love you guys so very much. And love all of you in the congregation. I'm going to miss you, but I'm going to see you again if you're born again. Now, God bless you all. And take care and have fun at my wake, because that's what it's for. And be glad that I'm in heaven. And you enjoy each other. I love you all. So now, bye-bye. There you go.